days, all I do is...
Hey guys, it's been a long while since I've done a YouTube video. I've been really busy with moving and stuff, and I haven't really had any inspiration to paint. But now, today I do. I started this last night. I was looking on Pinterest and I saw this really cute thing. So I'm just gonna finish it today because it's really cute. So let's just get into it. Now I'm gonna put the picture up that I seen. I'm gonna show you guys. Okay. So this painting that I'm gonna be using. Go ahead and do the background somewhere because I put it up to the sun and I seen that I could look through it. I do not want that. I want it to be like nice and thick. So we're just gonna fast forward all that. And okay, so now we're gonna start on the little nose. The nose is supposed to be like this color a little bit, as you guys saw in the picture, but I'm gonna add a little bit of pink to it, make it more like, I don't know, but I just wanna add some pink to it. Okay, so you just fast forward all that and yeah. Yes! Now I'm gonna go ahead and start on the base color of this. I think this is the closest one to the picture. This one right here, which is this color. Gotta see that. The pale blue. So I'm gonna go ahead and force forward it again because you guys already know the process. You just paint and dry, you know what I'm saying? And boom. So we're just gonna fast forward all that. So
incredible night, yeah. Mixing a vodka right up with a Sprite, yeah, yeah. Hoping you never would leave by my side, yeah. Shorty gon' stay on my side, ooh, 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 yeah. Girl, we can link at the hotel. Sneaky, we don't tell. Soft when the snow fell. flow. Soft when the snow flow. Scarred by your old self. Make a mistake and it's over. Crazy as all hell. Heavy weight on my heart like a storm flow. Girl, do it so well.
The background is dry. I'm going to start on the leaves. I mixed my holiday green with some white and I got it to a lighter color, as you see. And of course, we're going to fast forward this part. I'm back. So now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and just put the spots on, paint the spots on. The green hasn't really dried up yet, so I think I'm gonna do the blueberries last. So for the spots, I'm gonna do the sailing sky. And I've seen in the picture that some of the spots are like a little bit darker than the regular other colors. So I'm just gonna do some on the side like that and just add a little bit of this. I'm gonna add a little bit of the bright blue. And I'm just gonna fast forward this part because you guys already know how it started. So.
You just hate it when you burn ice for nothing, sweeping the fridge after making a fresh batch of homemade seasoning, air vacuuming nothing. See, what happened was you end up watching TV on the dishes while you was unfolding the water and all, but you end up not even being born yet. Precisely. Carry on.
What I'm going to do is, I'm going to get this and make it darker, lighter. Because in the picture, it looks like these little pieces were like darker, so. Yeah. I'm going to just add a little bit of this one, the Sailing Sky. Darker green for that, and I'm gonna go ahead and do the darker blue for the blueberries, and I'm gonna do the eyes and outline it, and yeah.
All I do is...